and Wow, congratulations to a superstar who just gave his wonderful book about Generation X. And then also to the author of Generation X. This is really, she created this program to empower girls in her time. And now you see how God's Spirit moved people. God's Spirit revealed her to write a book about it. It's beautiful.
It's fantastic.
Thank you.
So it's fantastic, you know, this meeting. It's a spiritual connection.
Yes. I call it divine connection.
So let's hear about you.
Thank you. Divine connection. Thank you. I love to be around ambassador for peace, people who do good job in our communities in America and also in Rwanda and also in Africa. And every single second, I celebrate life. It's a second chance for me to live. That's why I enjoy to celebrate life everywhere I go. That's why I really. Joy is a contagion. That's why I contaminate people.
You are interviewed.
Yes.
I'm so happy to be with the superstar.
Yes. I'm so happy to be with her too. This is beautiful. Majority in politics.
Yes.
In leadership, women are the majority.
We have a modern majority.
Women
64%.
Yes.
Yes.
Women have sprung forth and taken over leadership in Rwanda. So when the men thought they were killing themselves, they were killing themselves all right. But then, you know, they thought they were leaving the weaker sex, but the women in Rwanda, they rose up, you know, to the challenge. Mm-hmm. And today, Rwanda has had a female president, you know. Yeah, Rwanda had a female president. Rwanda has women in strong positions and they are doing the right thing. Yes. In any case, Rwanda has young women who are inventors, you know. It just needs for their inventions, their work, all that they are doing in terms of internet, education, farming, and all their work to be projected, you know, more and celebrated. Yes. No wonder I am proud of you.
Amen. Thank you. We love you. We are proud of you too. Thank you very much. That's a superstar herself. You better listen to what he just said, you know. Superstar, when they speak, you listen, we pay attention. God bless you. Claudine, the founder of Why Do I Exist? Why Do I Exist? .org is my website. And then also, I'm publishing author, The Power of Social Media. Be yourself, change somebody's life today. I love you, my sister behind the camera. God bless you. We
bless
are
you
together
too.
With the survivor of genocide. Yes, genocide in Rwanda, they killed the men, they killed the women, they killed the children. But however, we thank God that we survived, and then we're still standing, we were standing tall because we celebrate life every single second. I love you, God loves you more. Thank
Amen.
You.
Amen.